Empowerment Church presents Still I Rise, a conference working to empower women. And we have Janice Milo and Patricia Wallace here to give us all of the details. Ladies, how are y'all doing on this rainy Labor Day?
Oh, we're great. We're great. Thank you for having us.
Thank you for being here. So we were just chatting and you all were saying how this is the very first time you're putting on a women's conference. Talk to me about what inspired you to go ahead and put this event on.
Well, we have been talking about having a women's conference and we thought this year would be the perfect year, the perfect time to have the conference. It's a year out since Tropical Storm Harvey. A lot of people are still displaced. A lot of people have been very discouraged about their situation. And so we say, well, this is the time to have this conference and to just have messages of inspiration and encouragement for the women.
Now, speaking of inspiration and encouragement, Still I Rise. Everyone knows that very popular line from Maya Angelou,
yes,
who was a phenomenal woman in her own right.
Yes, she
Why
was.
Were you inspired by that particular line to make it the entire theme?
Well, her main focus was, it doesn't matter what happened to me, I am going to rise above my situation and my circumstances. So still I rise. You may put me down, still I rise. I may fall, but still I rise. And that word rise means to, you know, get up from a different position, get up from a lying, sitting, or a kneeling position. And so sometimes, you know, you can be knocked down, but you have to know you're going to get back up on your feet again. You're going to rise above that.
And you ladies have so many other phenomenal women that will be joining,
yes,
to bring words of inspiration,
yes,
at the conference. Yes. Want to talk about just a couple of those ladies?
Yes. Sure. Yes. We have Safiya Ruffin. She's a millennial. She's powerful.
Uh-huh.
And she's coming with a powerful message. All of the women are phenomenal.
Yes.
Co-pastor Carolyn Hayes is from Beaumont. We're excited about her. Apostle Marie Carrier from Lake Charles, Louisiana. Minister Arlisha Abbott is from this area as well. And Apostle Sandy Murphy, she's from Houston, and she's going to bring a powerful message as well. And we have two anointed prophetic psalmists, Kayla Benoit and Leslie Mouton. So we are excited, yes, about our lineup of speakers and prophetic psalmists.
Coming from all over to share,
yes,
with the inspiration.
Yes, yes.
So the important point that we cannot forget, for the ladies out there who want to get involved, let's talk details, the date, the time, and the location.
Yes. Well, we will be at Empire Church in Port Arthur, 3600 Memorial Boulevard. And we will begin on Thursday, and that's going to be at 7 o'clock Thursday night. We're going to also have another session, three sessions on Friday. The first one is going to be at 10 a.m., then 1 p.m., then at 7 o'clock that evening. Our evening services on Thursday and Friday are free to the general public.
Awesome.
Yes, ma'am. And then we're going to close out on Saturday with a luncheon, and that's going to begin at 10 a.m. So, yes, we want everyone to come, and even the men, to come and
yes,
receive what God has for them.
Ladies, yes, thank you so much for sharing
with
us.
You.
We appreciate
thank you
being
for
here.
Us.
Thank you.
Check in with Mr. Food.